Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Stealing an Aircraft From. Today, we're stealing an aircraft from Paris, flying over France, into the fresh Alps, a quick stop to refuel, and then into the Swiss Alps. Scott will try not to crash into the mountains. He has plotted a route through the Alps so that we can fly quite low. He has only had a few beers, so should be fine. We've got a few cans in the cooler for the flight. We're stealing this Cessna 152 that someone has carelessly left here with keys in the ignition. So join us for a lovely flight through the Alps, landing at the world-famous Innsbruck Airport, which is nestled among the mountains.
We won't be going directly there.
Gonna fly over Paris first. Oh, no police escort this time.
Well, now that we're up in the air, time for some beers.
I am Darth Vader. And I am Scott's father. Subscribe to his excellent YouTube channel, and don't forget to click the like button. or I will choke you.
Paris is a big city. rest of France is pretty flat and boring. We'll be back when we reach the French Alps.
Okay. So it's starting to get a bit hilly. Gonna have to get up a bit high so we don't hit things.
Hello, I'm actor Jonathan Frakes from Star Trek. Be sure to like and subscribe to Scott's excellent channel.
Running low on fuel now, so gonna land at an airport along the way to refuel. all fueled up and ready to get back into the air. It's very pretty down there.
Please like this video and subscribe so you don't miss any of Scott's excellent videos.
We got a little off course, but we're almost back on track.
We've arrived at Innsbruck. Gonna make a very steep descent.
Well, that's another flight where we didn't crash into anything.
Thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next part of our journey around the world in stolen planes. Now, where's that waiter? Time for some lunch.